I learned something about Lauren Lyster this morning.
What else did you
learn? I'm always scared when he starts to say anything.
It's okay.
Where is he going? What's he going to reveal? What is he going to reveal? Oh.
When you hear this song, what does it do for you?
Oh my gosh. Where did this come from?
Lights, please. Lights, please.
It's my karaoke song.
Well, you're a real tough cookie with a long history.
Yeah!
Of breaking little hearts like the one in me. That's okay, let's see how you do it. Put up your tubes, let's get down to it. Hit me with your best shot. Hit me with your best shot.
My karaoke song.
Hit me with your best shot. Fire away.
Gotta love it.
I mean, the talent here.
It's fantastic.
You know what I like about the talent?
See, this is good. We've made Kara unhirable. Now no one else in town will hire you because you can sing it. It's fantastic.
No, everyone is so multifaceted. Like, we're not just here in the box. There are so many things that we can do.
Thank you so much.
You should have seen me in my 20s, you guys.
Oh, that would have been a good time. I think we would have been.
Are there any other songs that elicit that are good karaoke songs for you?
Great ones, but not that I'm ever going to reveal to you.
No. I won't tell anyone. I was just wondering if there was any.
Yeah.
Such good ones. Yeah, of course. Tons. Yeah. I want to know yours.
Sunny and Hot.
Brass
Heat Wave next week.
Brass Monkey. That is a good one.
I have a feeling.
You know what is a very good one, surprisingly, and is having a renaissance right now? Weezer. Africa.
Oh, yeah.
Later in the night, that gets everyone on their feet.
Oh, that's right. Africa was so good.
I love it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. I can't remember the words. That's coming in from Jacob Ormsey, who says, hello.
Thanks, Elizabeth.
Lauren's singing reminded me of the time she was compared to Miranda Lambert. Would it be possible to get her to sing a Miranda Lambert song before 11 a.m.?
You know what's funny about that? I actually don't know any Miranda Lambert songs.
Really?
But it was right when I started, and Sam Rubin, someone mentioned they thought I looked a little like Miranda Lambert, so Sam Rubin's like, oh, why don't you sing?
Would you sing it?
So I just learned a couple chords, and also afterwards, he was like, yeah, I thought she was going to be better.
Would you sing it if Liberty could sing with you? Because we also don't know it, and we like sometimes to sing songs we don't know.
Should, yeah.